I'm sure your focus today was on election results, right? But it is over now. The question is, where are you focusing the next? Friends, I'm Dr. Sujit Pardeshi, your friend and mentor in practice management. So many times I have seen in my course on practice management that many participants get distracted very easily and they lose focus from where the real focus should be. And the real focus should be on growing your practice, isn't it? Yes, people get distracted by mobile phones, they get distracted by WhatsApp notifications, they get distracted by events happening around them in this world, in their lives. But is it right? No matter what, your focus should be on your growing practice. And I'll share today three things which will help you to refocus and make sure that you keep growing in your practice all the time. The first thing is set goals. When you start setting goals, when you do your goal setting and your goals act as your guide, just like the navigation in the Google map. The second thing is start following a daily and weekly planner. When you set goals and put your goals into the planner, you will find that you remain focused on where your entire energy, attention and focus should go to that point. And the third thing is refocus the moment you understand, you find that you're getting distracted by something. There is no harm in enjoying the world around you, in going through, seeing things around you, what is happening, being in contact with current affairs and everything. But the main focus should be growing your practice, should be growing yourself as a clinician, and make sure that you will not lose the focus from growing your practice, right? So the three things for today is make sure that you do goal setting so that your focus remains in the right place. You follow the weekly planner and daily planner, which will help you to move in the direction of your goal. And the third thing is, the moment you realize that you are distracted, tell yourself to refocus. So refocus, set goals and weekly planners. Dr. Sujit Pardeshi here signing off from you. If you like this particular thing, you can comment in the box below, and so that we can keep the conversation on for the future and we keep on focusing all the time on the right things.